Does your face and lock not working on your Samsung phone once you set up? No worries, guys. Here is an easy guideline on how to fix the face and lock won't all of a sudden. So without wasting your time, let's move on. Before doing anything else, make sure there are no obstructions on your face like a mask, sunglasses, or excessive makeup. Ensure proper lighting for face recognition on the front camera to see your face clearly. Also, try cleaning your front camera. After that, try the following guidelines. If you still have issues, try following new process. Solution 1. Turn off require open eyes. Open up the settings. Scroll down a little bit. After that, tap on security and privacy. Scroll down slightly, then tap biometrics. Next, tap on face recognition. Enter your PIN or password or draw your pattern. Scroll down again. Now simply toggle off the require open eyes. Solution 2. Remove and re-register face data. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap security and privacy. Scroll down a little. After that, tap biometric. From here, tap on the remove face data and then tap remove. Now tap register face. Tap on continue. Now scan your face properly. After that, try to unlock your phone using your face. If still you have the problem, then follow my next solutions. Solution 3. Update your software. Go back to settings. Scroll down a little bit. Then tap software update. Next, tap download and install. If you have any updates available, then it will start downloading automatically. That's it. Your face and lock not working issue will be solved. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.